After the calibrator is connected to the computer, we wait for the signal light to turn green before scanning. Insert the scanner hat according to the instructions on the calibrator, and then proceed to the software for calibration.